Video game treasure machines, where it was just you, there were no teams. Hacks, cheat codes, we found them all, and with that power the game would fall. Joysticks, buttons, that's all you had. If controls were clueless, then you'd be sad. Come on now, it's time to flow, and these sorts of games are ready to go. A way of life, just one more round. A world away from strife, that costs just a pound. You have one last life, you have one final go. Oh, will you win it all, or will it all go? Now we're in the 90s where things are cool. We got 3D graphics and Game Boys too. MMO, survival horrors, online gaming, Mario and Luigi were still in the making. Oh no, we're not even close to the end. I mean, during that time you have to call up for a friend. Now forward march, online multiplayer, when no matter what, you never get your own way. A way of life, just one more round. A world away from strife, that costs just a pound. You have one last life, you have one final go. Oh, will you win it all, or will it all go? In the modern day where things are more technologic, Mario Maker, Zelda, it's a bit more catastrophic. Plus you got indies like Snappin' and the Dale, they're about as big as a fat beat whale. They're all great, and they're really cool, and if you haven't seen them, you're quite a fool. But we all know, game's just begun, jump into the pixels and join the fun. A way of life, just one more round. A world away from strife, that costs just a pound. You have one last life, you have one final go. Oh, will you win it all, or will it all go?